Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, about to pick up the next archaeologist kill quest, and hopefully we do better. This didn't work because the guy wouldn't recognize that we had the certificate of authenticity in our inventory. And this one didn't work because we do not speak giantish, so how about the lost language? As you well know, Nymph is one of the hardest languages to properly document and master. One of our patrons has so little faith in our ability to translate it, he requires his work, the work to be done by an actual living creature, not an archaeologist. Do you have skill enough to converse with them? No. I'm glad you're honest. That would be another failed one. My Nymph is 4%. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to do that. Trying to be a little smarter here with some of these quests. Petty Politics. As one of the newer guilds in the Iliac Bay, the archaeologists must fight periodically to maintain our place in Daggerfall. On occasion, the powers that be require some verbal persuasion to allow us to continue here. Hopefully we can count on you to placate a noble with a streak of wrath against us. Oh, I'm not too bad at talking to nobles. Sure. The current disagreement regards Uthiwir Copperford, one of the regional nobles living in Ripmore. Please speak to him and get to the bottom of whatever is bothering him before the guild suffers the effects of an overgrown tantrum. Remember, polite speech and patience. I'll need to hear from you within 49 days. If things go wrong, I will need time to speak to the others about our future here in Daggerfall. Our best wishes go with you. Ripmore, with the weird Copperford. Hopefully it says all that stuff here. I need to go find this kid first, though. Okay. Concerning some dispute about the guild's place in Daggerfall, I am to return. Problem resolved within 49 days. Alright, first we're going to help this lady, then. The Dark Brotherhood has kidnapped her kid. So I'm going to go up here and throw some ice bolts around. And then head on over. Oh, you know what? I want to identify this thing here. All this other stuff's identified. A chain buckler of fortitude. Plus one to armor rating. Cast when held, fortitude. So, it's not as good as this. Oh, it's plus one. Oh, that's a worn condition. I gotta fix that. That's almost new. This is new. Well, alright, let's head to the armorer then. What's this guild behind me? Oh, wait. Is this also the Archaeologist Guild? They both go there. Hi. Oh, we can buy potions. I can buy potions? Cure poison. Purification. Restore power. Healing. Thank you. You're not of sufficient rank to use my services. Can you believe that? She identifies stuff. I can do that on my own. Alright, so I need to go to the Vintage Smith. Southeast. Nary the slightest defect. That's new. Almost new. Might as well fix it. And that. 2,000 to fix that. Wow. Because adamantium, I suppose. While we're here. I wonder how much that just sells for by itself. How much to sell an adamantium katana? 2450 gold. Nice. I need, like, bracers. I got rid of my bracers by mistake somehow, I don't know. I don't know when it happened. Well, gauntlets, rather. But I'm not gonna buy leather gauntlets. You need to get some better stuff. Hopefully I find bracers at some point. And we're walking in the middle. Alright, let's go save this kid from the Dark Brotherhood. The Abducted Child. Chrystane Wickwing told me of the heartbreaking kidnap of her child Uthin Gearcroft by the Dark Brotherhood. I immediately agreed to rescue him from the Master House residence in Greenham Palace. His family will wait 27 days for my return to the Flying Jug in Birdtree Commons. Alright, Greenham Palace. Woof woof. Please point us to Ashfield Hall. Blessed Star of RK. Okay, my map is good for all kinds of things. There's a few hedges trimmed in the shapes of different animals. You've stumbled into an ongoing battle. What's this? You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says, before tossing a couple coins your way. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. Thank you. A couple coins my way. Well, we're in a battle. Well, everyone's just standing around. Okay. So where are we supposed to be going again? Master House Residence. Whoops. Who's hitting me? Ow! Leather for now? Maybe? Oh, can't use it. Need gauntlets. Guy's got a lot of weapons. I struck the killing blow. Elven Daikatana. Ooh, a mithril claymore. Dwarven Greaves. Dwarven Saber. I'll throw my gold in there too. 11,000 we have right now. Here we go. Now I can carry things more easily. Ouch. Backstab, nice. All I have to do is be behind him. Mithril Saber. Silver Dagger. Elven Gauntlets. Thank you. Much better. Looking for those. Adamantium broadsword. Take the steel dagger too. A mithril flail. Look at that thing. Very cool. Make it out like a bandit here. Thank you. I don't want to hit them. Getting hurt. Getting beat up. I need some help over here. A lot of them. Backstabbing. Oh, I hit the wrong guy? I think I hit the wrong guy. Hopefully that's it. Dwarven Tanto. Elven Boots. I have Mithril Boots. Wow. Okay, are we done? I'm kind of running out of mana and stuff. Dwarven Wakizashi. Oh, I don't want the Iron Staff. I'm not gonna bother with it. People need to go get yourself looked at. Some of you are almost dead. I mean, really, look at that. 9 hit points. You're lucky to be alive. Alright. So. I'm looking for the Master House residence. Hell do I want? I just helped defend your town. Southwest? Thank you. I have more enemies. Got them right through me. Alright. This place, I guess? Indeed. We have more fighting though. A knight just died. We just died. Someone just died. Alright. I don't know which one it is. Otherwise, I'd loot them. Yes, I would. Someone says, come on in. The Master House residence is dark and ominous. It's certain that enemies lurk everywhere. I'm switching to my good weapon that I'm like more proficient with. Spirits of Hyrok, it's you. But who am I? I need to find Uthin Gearcroft. Are you harboring the Dark Brotherhood in your home? That makes you an accomplice. No one messes with the Dark Brotherhood and lives. I'm standing on a table killing you. I might not live. Use that one hit point. It was the hardest to take away. Dragon scales. Huh. Take that to your night mother. Greenberry Southern. Silver broadsword. Oh. I feel somewhat bad. Let me try one of these. Cure poison. I'm healthy, at least right now I am. Ah! Are you here to rescue me? My name is Uthan Garecroft. I don't like these people. Please take me back to my family. Indeed I shall. Anyone else gonna show up here? That's a closet. That's an even smaller closet. I guess we're done. Well, we're gonna go. We'll heal on the way. Oh, not Daggerfall. Wait, I can just get to it from the map? I don't know. It's probably gonna lead me... Yeah, it's just gonna be me. Green and Palace. So I need to go back to Bergtree Commons. See, Bergtree, it's funny. You figure it would show up Bergtree and Bergtree Commons. But no. It's spelled the same way, Bergtree. Dodging improved. Yeah, I've been dodging those guys. You see a statue with a plaque that reads St. Gonderic Buckingsmith of Bergtree Commons. The rest of the plaque gives a description of his life. Quill and paper. Dodging improved. I'm not interested in your map. Sorry about that. Dodging 40%. Not bad. I don't think I ever put a single point in it. The flying jug, we're headed right for it. Awesome. It looks like he's got something in one cheek. Like he's got some food he's been storing for later. Like a squirrel or a hamster or something would do. Flying jug... there? Now, where was the one who... Is it you? By Pelagius. No, I think it was her. Death be damned, maybe not. Chrystane Wickwing. Oh, it's her. Should find more clothes. Your kid's here. Uthan Garecroft, you're alive and well. Just say his whole name like that? Is he in trouble? Usually you don't say a kid's name unless they're in trouble. Persephone, I owe you a debt that can never be fully repaid. This modest reward is the least that I can give you. 7-Eleven, hey. Alas, I am but a poor beggar. My lover lies at home sick, and I can't even afford the potion to cure him. Can you help me? Why not? I can't afford holy water, but it should cure my lover. It can be found in Lady Idwister's Chemistry of New Tower. I can't pay for it, and so I'm asking you to steal it, I guess. But please be quick. My lover could die any day. Can I just buy it? New Tower? Why am I doing so much work for her? Got a little practice in. And new tower, huh? So I found her kid. Running skill improved. 40%, just like dodging. Sweet. So I need to go a moral theft. Chrystane Wickwing of Berktree Commons is in a panic. Her lover is dying, so I'll go to Lady Idwister's Chemistry in New Tower and steal holy water. Her lover could die any day, though. Any day now. I do have to steal it? I want to buy it. Lady Idwister's Chemistry. Get over here. Damn the dragon, just what I need. Chemistry. That's a alchemist? Yeah. I don't know. Trying to help somebody is all it was. Oh, they have a mage's guild over there. Alright, you're just like the other one. I don't have a lot of luck with these women. Maybe I should just ignore them from now on. Sometimes the guys will help me. I have 1 minute of his time. Yeah, see? The guy just helps me. Northeast. Put on the map. Thank you. And I'm headed right for it. What a coincidence. I don't want to get caught. Bring my reputation with Daggerfall down. Can I just buy it? You're not by any chance Persephone, are you? No. Good, no offense. Alright, so I can't... I mean, to buy, you go to the shop shelves anyway. I'm guessing it's not going to be... We can buy mercury and tin? That's crazy. I'm going to see if it's available for purchase. If not, then I have to steal it. Well, that would be it. Gather shadows. I'm invisible. Thank you. think I've done it. I don't want to hit anybody. Alright, we return once again. There's a small stable on the outskirts of the town. The smell isn't pleasant. Adventurers? Where am I heading? None of your business. Thief just died? I'm exhausted. Going through Evelira Cultus wasn't easy. It's not easy pronouncing it either. Alright, so the flying jug again. Southeast. Mostly south. Oh, look at this. Whoa! Why are you here? Ugh. What's with the random werewolf? I'm just looking at this place. It's set up like there's a podium. My dear constituents. South. I think it's this. Looks familiar, unless it's that. Nope, it's this. Okay, I helped you again. Oh, thank you. Please, take these 953 gold pieces I managed to earn over the last month. You just gave me 711 and said it's all you could do. The savior of my child, I thank you, and Uthin Gearcroft thanks you for saving his life. Bless you, Persephone. But what if I ask you about stuff? She is nice to me. Ask around some more, friend. I like that. Not used to these people treating me nicely. Gotta go away southeast of here. Well, she'll give me directions to anyone. Well, you heard of me. Oops. Okay, I think we're done in Bergtree Commons now. I'm done helping this lady. I have my own stuff to do now. Petty politics. Going to rip more. Next episode. I'm gonna be using some kind of skill. Not mercantile. But not streetwise either. But it's for noble. Talking to nobles. Etiquette. My etiquette's 34%, so maybe I can succeed in that. Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.